Can someone please explain why baldness is regarded as a problem? The character of a man was once evident in his jawline, not his hairline. When we planted our flag on the moon, no one cared how much hair we had under those helmets. Maybe more men will realize that comfort in one's manhood feels better than any toupee.